हेलो गाइस, व्हाट्सअप। तो मैं हूँ बंजारा मार्केट में एंड आई एम ब्लॉगिंग टुडे। ऑल्सो अ क्विक अपडेट, मुझे ब्लॉग करने में आप दिक्कत नहीं होती है। मुझे निकलना यार। हेलो गाइस, व्हाट्सअप, इट्स योर गर्ल दिस चाइनीज, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। सो ऑफकोर्स बैकग्राउंड दूसरा है बिकॉज मैं बंजारा मार्केट में हूँ गुड़गांव में एंड वी आर गोना टॉक टुगेदर, सो लेट्स गो।
So it is very easy to find where Banjara Market is. It is in Sector 56, Gurgaon. So whatever you are looking for, which is related to home decor or home appliances, you are going to get everything in Banjara Market. Showpieces, planters, crockeries, mugs and plates and everything, whatever you need, you're gonna get it over here. Also guys, मैंने ये भी नोटिस करा कि वहाँ पे इंटरनेट सेंसेशन वाली चीजें बहुत सारी हैं, लाइक मार्बल प्रिंट एंड सम क्रॉकरी आइटम्स जो आजकल आपको हर जगह इंस्टाग्राम पे आराम से दिखता है, वो सब बंजारा मार्केट में अवेलेबल है। प्लस एडवांटेज ये है कि काफी चीप प्राइस में अवेलेबल है। सेरेमिक रिलेटेड थिंग्स, वुडन थिंग्स, सब कुछ यहाँ पे आपको मिलेगा गाइज। एनीथिंग विच इज यूज्ड फॉर होम डेकोर और फॉर होम अप्लायंसेस, एनीथिंग यू आर गोना गेट ओवर हियर। दे हैव आइकॉनिक शो पीसेस एंड बिग बिग ह्यूज मिरर्स विच कैन चेंज योर एंटायर रूम, एंटायर हाउस, एंटायर लुक, एंड आई रियली लव बंजारा। ब्यूटिफुल लैम्प्स एंड दीज शो पीसेस एंड everything which you want, you are going to get it over here. Wooden photo frames which are a must haves and jewelry boxes which are again very antique and very beautiful. Then also these carpets and mats which are really really amazing and nice quality and quantity. Also macrame, wall hanging, diyas, candles. छोटे छोटे क्यूट क्यूट चीजें बहुत ज्यादा है बंजारा मार्केट में, लाइक स्मॉल नोट पैड्स एंड की होल्डर्स एंड की चेन्स एंड स्मॉल वेरी क्यूट आइटम्स एंड विच आर एब्सोल्युटली अमेजिंग एंड यू कैन डेफिनेटली बाय इट। प्लस ये 10-10 50-50 रुपए में होता है तो आपको डेफिनेटली लेने का मन करेगा ही। मार्बल और वुडन चेयर्स, टेबल्स एंड साइड टेबल्स, ऑल्सो pots and these amazing beautiful tall lamps which are very very in right now, very trendy. So before we start the haul, I would love to answer all the burning questions which were there inside my head before I visited Banjara Market. So what are the timings? Saturday Sundays ko khula hota hai ya nahi? Kahan pe hai Banjara Market? And how to bargain and how to purchase items in the most cheapest price? So it is open all week including Saturdays and Sundays. Timing hai morning 9 AM to evening 8 PM and it is near a Gurgaon ka sector which I can put it on the screen, I don't remember right now. It is very 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 easy to locate where the Banjara Market is because A, it is very famous, you can ask anyone and they'll guide you, and B, uska stretch kafi lamba hai, so you'll recognize that this is Banjara Market because it's quite huge and it's quite long, so you're gonna definitely see that where the Banjara Market is when you are near it. And lastly, how to bargain or how to purchase anything in the most cheapest price. So if they are saying that it is for 400 rupees, tell them to give it to you in 200 rupees. If they are saying 200 rupees, tell 100 rupees. Aise karke you have to fight for your battle and buy anything, whatever you want to, whatever you wish like, and that's how it works. And they will anyway gonna profit with any sort of amount. So you're not doing anything bad here. So now let's talk about all the things which I bought from Banjara Market. So first of all, the most amazing item is this one. This is for 50 rupees and isko aap achar ke liye use kar sakte ho, aap isko ghee ke liye use kar sakte ho, and there are so many purposes and it's super, like it's really really cute. Moving on to another item is a set of cups which is these two. There were many colors but I bought these two kyunki ye dono kafi zyada cute hai, kafi aesthetic hai, and I can actually use this for फॉर फोटो पर्पसेज एंड फॉर मेनी थिंग्स फॉर डेकोरेटिव आइटम्स इज वेल. एक सेट में 6 पीसेस आते हैं एंड दीज 6 पीसेज विच इज सेट ऑफ 1 इज फॉर 150 rupees. नेक्स्ट अप इज दिस ब्यूटिफुल क्यूट बोल्स विच कैन बी यूज टू सर्व सॉस और चटनीज और वट एवर यू वुड लाइक टू एंड दिस वन इज फॉर 10 rupees each. So the next item which I have with me is the internet sensation currently, and you can see it everywhere. Almost all the food bloggers are using this plate design, and I hope you're familiar with this pattern. So this is for 900, 6 pieces, which is set of 1, and iska jo chota wala plate hota hai, which is quarter plate, that was for 600 for 6 pieces. Yeah, so it's again a very, very good deal. Great deal, I think. The next item is again an internet sensation item, which you can see it everywhere right now. This is the ceramic pot, jiske andar fake flowers dalte hain, which is, you know, brown in color. I think aapne har jagah dekha hoga. Aajkal bahut sare bloggers and vloggers are using it for prop purpose. And I think it's very, very pretty. It's so, so cute. And you can use it in like a showpiece kind of an item, but it's really, really nice, and I got this for 150 rupees again. Now you can see a huge change behind my back. You can see this amazing wooden rack behind me on the screen, and this is again from Banjara Market. So I'll show you a close-up look of this one. I got this for 1500 rupees, which is again a very, very great deal. You can see it just changes everything. It changed everything for me. Moving on to another item are these very cute, cute stools, which again changes the whole look of the room, and it is a gray in color and has wooden legs, so it just changes everything and it looks very, very nice, very, very classy and very, you know, it's really, really nice. It looks super, super cute. You can use it as a makeup dresser ka chair, or you can use it in any way, so it's very, very gorgeous. Moving on to another item, I also wanted one nightstand, you can say, or a table for my room, which is next to my bed. So I found this marble table, which is amazing again. Uska design kafi alag hai. It looks kafi, kafi, kafi classy, and I am very, very satisfied. Aur jaisa mujhe chahiye tha, jaisa main dhoond rahi thi, mujhe waisa hi mila. And this one is for, again, this one is for, I think, 1000 rupees. Another item is this very cute ceramic pots, set of 3, which I am currently using in the kitchen to keep all the knives and spoons. So basically it is an organizer again, and it looks very, very amazing. Each pot is for 50 rupees, which is again a great deal, and yeah, the quality is amazing and it looks very, very chic. Moving on to the last item is again an organizer, and this organizer is very, very nice and classy because it's like pura wooden ka bana hua hai, and it is for 150 rupees again. It's a yay kind of a deal, so I'm very, very happy and satisfied. So that's probably it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you loved it, if you liked it, do not forget to press the subscribe button and join the Desi Chinese family. And I haven't bought a lot of things, but I'll definitely go again to buy anything which I need or which I required. Until we meet next, guys, take care, lots and lots of love.